Hey guys, my name is Sharrah Stevens from Live Your Style. Today I'm here with Bed Bath & Beyond to tell you all the things you're gonna need to survive your move and all the tips that are gonna get you through it. A really great way to help your moving day be less chaotic is putting all of your first day essentials in one easy to find box. You wanna make sure you're putting things like coffee pods and your Keurig in here, that way your coffee breaks are a lot faster. Moving can be kinda messy, so make sure you guys pack your paper towels, some all-purpose cleaner, and even trash bags to make for some easy and fast cleanup. When it comes to unwinding after a marathon day, you wanna make sure you have easy access to your personal items. Things like your medicine, your glasses, and your phone charger. You wanna make sure you pack pillows and clean sheets and even have ready-made shades and a mattress sent in advance. That way you can ensure that your first night stay in your new home is extra cozy. For more moving tips, go to bedbathandbeyond.com/yourmove.